Okay, so this is 18 meters downstream of the toilet. See, there's a big ball of roots there, so we'll have to go fetch them out. That would be the cause of the blockage. We've just released it. We've got the jetting hose just there. So, yeah, we'll do a bit more cutting, get them out, and take another look. Righto, so now we're down at the connection to the main sewer. So it's about 4 metres back from here. I've got the most of those roots down there. So it's just to this here, there's a broken pipe there where the roots are getting in. All the rest of it looks okay.